Good morning, everyone. In light of the rapidly escalating virus outbreak around the world, we've decided to significantly tighten our borders. We will disallow all short-term visitors from anywhere in the world to enter or transit through Singapore. We will also limit returning work pass holders to only those providing essential services like healthcare and transport. These are very significant moves, especially for a small open economy like Singapore that has always been connected to the world. But this is an unprecedented crisis, and so we deliberated over this carefully, and the task force has decided we need to put in place these measures in order to keep our borders safe, to limit the number of new imported cases, and importantly, to conserve our resources to focus on returning Singaporeans.